Rusty's getting a lot of seat. And so we're down to two qualifying rounds today, but let's see what happens here on the second round.
I think it's going to be impressive. I think these guys are really on cue. Want to get it done.